Welcome to my channel. My name is Funkeng Dolly. I am a Dubai-based Cameroonian YouTuber. I film random videos on skincare, makeup, lifestyle, DIY. I guess you guys are really fond of me, but today I have a new guest on my channel. I have my friend Irene, my very, very good friend. Like, God doesn't take you somewhere where he wouldn't keep an angel to take care of you. I guess from the title of the video, you guys already know what's up. But the thing is, you guys don't know who is going to be doing whose makeup. So she is the one going to be having the blindfold, and she will be doing my makeup. Like, she has to beat this face to the gods, you know. So I cannot wait to see what you're going to achieve. What kind of look will you be doing on me today?
I think smoky eye.
Oh really? Yes. You want to go for the smoky
eye?
Yes,
of course.
Makeup extraordinaire is about to
Instagram body makeup.
Really? Okay, okay, fine. So we'll be jumping straight into the video, and I mean, I cannot wait to see what the end result looks like. And of course, I have the blindfolds. I already tested it out. She cannot see. I cannot see anything. Yeah, so I'll go right ahead and put this on her, and so let the fun begin. Sorry, yeah, please help me out. Do you see what I'm doing?
Are you waving?
Ah! You can see!
I can't see! I can't see! I can't see!
Okay, fine. One second. No!
I can feel the motion, not like I can see when you're waving.
Can you see?
No.
What do you want to start with? It's all up to
you. Your eyebrows.
Oh, my eyebrows. One second. Let me get the spoolie. Yes, here you go. Yes.
Sleep.
Oh yeah, I recently threaded my eyebrows, guys. Oh, wait. Okay. So this is the my eyebrow pencil.
Is it brown?
Yes, brown. I remember my previous video, I went the one I did my makeup. Yeah, you've got it. I went ham on my eyebrows, so Irene will be teaching me how to do it properly today. You're digging into those brows. Keep on, girl.
Do you feel it?
Yeah. Oh, okay. So yeah, she's done with this side. Let's slay your slaying. You look really thick brows.
Yes, you have.
Oh.
I can't wait to see the finish look, you know? Because I can feel it.
Me too. Okay, so we are done with the brows. Jesus! come on!
Why come? This. From here, I got
okay.
This folder.
This is my hair. Your hand is in my hair. So you're done blending.
Yes.
Okay, so what else do you want to do? Your primer. Okay, let me hold it so you can try to find my you're proud of yourself, huh? One second. Let me show the item to my lovely subscribers. So these are the colors in the palette.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, here's my face right here.
I started here. Is it really dark?
Yes, it is. That's why I was quite surprised that you went for dark as your first color. So are you done with
I'm
are
done
you done with
this
eye? Okay,
yes.
Cool.
Did you just laugh?
No, I'm not, my face is
happy.
No, I'm still, I'm not laughing or
okay. I thought you were laughing.
No.
It's okay.
Oh, that's the smoky
yes,
eye.
Yes,
oh, okay.
It's okay.
So we are moving on to eyeliner. We'll be using Wet n Wild Mega Liner. This is what it looks like. So let me open it up. Yeah.
This
just take your time and just be careful so you,
where
don't,
you don't have to lose your side.
Yeah, just try to trace. Yeah, just use your hands. Yeah, my eyes are closed.
Do you think this is a good idea?
Yeah, go ahead. My eyes are closed. So. No, that's below my eye. Come and then yeah. Yeah. Mm.
Oh, I'm giving you the wings to fly.
That's it?
Yes.
Okay. So you don't wipe off the eyeshadow, yeah, exactly.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So the eyebrow.
My eyebrows, sorry. That's my hair. Yeah, right here. Yeah, you're guessing you're right.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Instagram bad is coming through.
Are you done blending?
Yes, please, hold on.
So contour, 1 second. So, this is the, I don't know if it's pronounced Rimmel, I don't know, Sun Kissed. So this one we're going to be using for as contour. So here you go. She'll be doing the contour with this brush. So yeah. Yeah.
The fish face.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay, this is it. Yes, just that. contour. I guess you guys can see the excellent job she's doing.
Sure.
So what do you want to do next? Highlighter?
Highlight, yes.
Yeah, so we'll be using this Glow Kit Anastasia Beverly Hills.
Sure.
It's got. So, 1 second, let me give you the highlighter brush. We'll be using the, like, the fan brush. I guess that's how it's called. The makeup artist. Where are you guys? Correct me if I'm wrong. Yeah, so this is the. She's using the shade Dripping in Gold. Right here. Dripping in Gold. Yes, go girl. Let me hand you the powder brush. Here you go. One more. You're powdering my eyes. Yes, yeah, at least my face.
Done.
Oh, okay. Avon makeup setting spray. There you go. Shake, 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 shake. Yeah.
I have to settle this.
One second, let me make sure you're so you don't spray. You don't spray
on your face.
Yes. Oh, and I have to shift backwards for you too.
But I want to feel where your head is.
Yeah, lift my head.
Girl, you're
okay,
good
you're
to
done.
Go.
Oh. Time for the big reveal. Let me take a look at it. Even oh my god, even my mirror is messed up. Okay guys, so this is the eye. Let's start from the beginning. I mean, this is the eyebrow. These are my brows that she did. I threaded my eyebrows recently, so I believe my eyebrows look way better than before she started this makeup. So these are the brows. This is the smoky eye, the wing liner, of course. The wing eyeliner, which almost got me, the wing eyeliner almost made me blind. Yeah. And then the mascara isn't bad though. Like, look at it. Like,
yes.
Yeah, the
highlighter.
Let's talk about the highlighter, people. Highlighter is popping. She got the highlighter.
Right.
Yeah, definitely. If I had to rate you on a 10, mm-hmm. highlighter is like 9 or 10. Mm-hmm. The highlighter is popping. I don't know.
I don't know what happened yet.
Yeah. So, we have come to the end of the video, guys. This is what the blindfolded makeup challenge, this is what we came up with. What do you guys think? Rate her on 10, guys, in the comment section below. Please
be fair.
Rate her in the comment section below. I want to know what you guys would score her. So, I'm so happy to have had her on my channel. Thank you so much for... One second. I'm so happy you beat this face.
Good.
I look forward to seeing you guys in my next video. I mean, this was just for fun purposes. Don't take it seriously. I just wanted to do this challenge with my friend. Don't forget to click the subscribe button. And don't forget to thumbs up this video if you want to see just like fun challenges. So thank you guys for watching.
Bye.